good year for us because we are a young and dynamic company. So every year we are growing and developing our business and our areas of presence. In the last year we have grew a lot in South America and some Asian markets. So for us it was a very successful year.
Which are the trends that are dominating right now the market? What do you want to do to adapt the machinery to those trends?
Well, what we have noticed in the last years is that the meat producers are getting more and more professional. They are looking more and more into cost and efficiency, and we have done several things to help them develop in this respect. Besides the efficiency and the performance of our machine, which helps them reduce a lot the production times and also helps giving them a better yield, we have developed also a software, some software parts where we are making the interface between our computers and their production software easier. We are finalizing our version of Industry 4.0, where we can calculate and have the costs in real time for each batch or each production day. So it makes them easier for them to monitor the costs and the performance of the machine.